This is new at 10. Leaders at Copiah Lincoln Community College are investigating an alleged on-campus assault.
They say it happened last night on the Wesson campus. Colon officials won't release much information about the assault, but people on campus say a female student was sexually assaulted by multiple males in a campus dorm. 16 WAPT's Joseph Pleasant has that story from Wesson tonight.
The president of Colon Community College will not confirm that the assault on campus was sexual, but students we talked to on campus tonight and others affiliated with the college say it was a sexual assault involving one girl and multiple men.
It's an investigation that we're taking very seriously, and we will take the appropriate action once that investigation is complete.
Colon Community College's president says campus police are interviewing multiple students and reviewing campus surveillance video as they investigate an alleged on-campus assault reported by a female student Tuesday night.
Is this a sexual assault?
I can't confirm that right now because it is under investigation.
Students on campus Wednesday night say a female student was attacked inside a campus dorm. They told us multiple male students had sex with the girl before she got away. Other people affiliated with the college told us the same thing, but they refused to speak on camera because they didn't want to jeopardize their relationship with the college.
We do believe that this was an isolated incident and that our students are not in any kind of threat or anything right now.
Dr. Nettles says the college will release more information as the investigation continues. The college would not comment further, citing an ongoing investigation and student privacy rights, but they did send out an email this afternoon alerting all students, faculty, and staff on this campus to the assault and saying they believe it's an isolated incident. Reporting from Weston, Joseph Pleasant, 16 WAPT News.